common base is x. Now remember, any time we do not have any exponent next to the variable or the number, there is always invisible one in there, okay? So just make this invisible one visible, okay? Now, according to the rule, anytime we have the same base, we keep the base and subtract the exponents. So I'm gonna have 10 minus 1. Okay, so this is equal x, 10 minus 1 is 9. This is the solution to this problem. Now let's take a look at another example. My common base is a to the second power minus 4. A to the second power minus 4. I keep this base. That's why I'm going to have a to the second power minus 4. Next, I have to subtract the exponents. I have 15 minus 12 equals a to the second power minus 4. 15 minus 12 is 3. So this is the solution to this problem. Let's take a look at another example. My common base is a plus 8. A plus 8. The base stays the same. A plus 8. Next, I have to subtract the exponents. I have 27 minus 19. So my final solution is a plus 8 and 27 minus 19 is 8. So this is my answer.